Hello everyone, on this video we're going to learn how to set up PyCharm to be able to run ArcGIS Pro scripts. Let's get to it. What you want to do first is open PyCharm. Here's a new PyCharm window. The first step is to go to settings. Under settings, look for projects or project, and then look for Python interpreter. Under Python interpreter, look for this icon and select add. It will give you different options. The options that you're looking for is Conda environments. Click on Conda environments, select existing environment, and select the three dots to select for folder. So what you need to look for here, it's under your C drive, program files. Now, have in mind that you need to have ArcGIS Pro already installed before you do all these steps. Go to program files, ArcGIS, and move this down, Pro, then Python, environments, ArcGIS Pro PY3, and select python.exe. Click OK. Click OK. It's gonna take a few seconds. It's loading. Once it's loaded, click Apply and click OK. So I'm gonna do a little test to see if these actually work. I'm gonna load an existing script that I have. This script right here is for ArcGIS Pro. On this script, I'm asking Python to give me some properties of the existing Northridge Quake project. So I should be able to run this with no problem. Go to Run, Run. It'll take a second. Here it is. As you can see, Python was able to go into arcpy library and run the tools that I asked it to run and give me the information. So again, all you need to do is go to settings, project, Python interpreter, and you need to load the Python 3.6. Why 3.6? Because all the scripts that we will create for this class are going to be for Python 3.6. Another thing that it's important to mention is that if you want to make sure that you're running Python 3.6, you could also look into the corner, right, low corner, and you could see that the interpreter that you have selected is Python 3.6. If you have different interpreters, they will come up here as an option, but every time that you run something for ArcGIS Pro, you want to make sure that you have 3.6. Well, that's it for now. I hope this helps, and I'll see you in the next lecture.